sub, make sure to like and subscribe if you enjoy my videos. Another part of, you know it. How do you call Lego Ninjago tournaments? It's quite fun. This game is actually fun. It's addicting, you can say. It's quite repetitive, though. You can't really judge it since it's a good game. I'm walking around with no sword. Okay, I have no sword back. They're getting destroyed all now. As for some reason, my voice wasn't in my last video. Maybe something wrong with my phone. Subscribe if you enjoy, guys. There's my train coming in. Not, what's wrong with me? What do you mean train? I mean like, cargo thingy. The helicopter, dude. Chopper attack. Are we destroying them though? Only has been just to kill one of them. He got caught on his explosion. Spinjitzu is literally the best boss. And one of them is alive. Why are you doing so far away from everyone? Dude, what's wrong with you? Oh my, my combo ran out. Master of Shadow. No, don't hit me. You, because of you, I don't want to lose my fire trail. Just stay. We need to beat 100, the combo. We need to get 100 plus combo points. I know I did it before. Oh, I lost it. He's fine, okay, well. That was just me being mad. Dojo Showdown. I do like that one. We have to get 100. 100. 100. What happens if it I block his ability? I think I wasted it all. I'm dead. Okay guys, this is the end of the video. I knew I would die like that. And yeah guys, if you enjoyed, make sure and like, subscribe. Kygo. I played a lot. And yeah guys, if you enjoyed, make sure to like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.